Well, business is booming at the Syracuse Airport. The Syracuse Regional Airport Authority says passenger traffic is up 11.5% last year, making it the busiest year in three decades. It's the second year in a row the airport has seen a double-digit traffic increase. The growth coming from added flights, bigger planes, and cheaper air travel.